wins the battle of wills here tonight.
David, thank you for that. Very interesting.